So for the past couple of weeks, my daughter has been nagging me about getting a part-time job after school once the school year starts back in the fall. Now, at first, I was pretty hesitant because, to tell you the truth, I didn't want a job to get in the way of all her schoolwork. But with all the, "Daddy, please, but Daddy, 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 Daddy," I finally said, "Look, fine, go and just see who's hiring." And I kid you not, just a few days later, she comes back to me with her answer. And guess where she wants to work? In and Out Burger.
Everybody hurts sometimes.
You know, I've been sitting here just eating my Whataburger, trying to figure out, where did I go wrong with this kid? Is this what I get really for trying to expose her to the best things in life? All I want is what's best for my child. Can I get an amen, parents? Proverbs chapter 22 verse 6 says, "Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it." It's pretty funny because we actually just looked at this verse a couple of weeks ago during Bible study because many people use it incorrectly. You see, this verse isn't a promise, it's more of a principle. This principle teaches us that if we allow our children to go their own way, which we know is probably already bad in the first place, when they get older, they will insist on keeping that way. Case in point, working for In-N-Out Burger. Lord, forgive her, for she knows not what she does. Now, I know that out of the 20 people that watch my videos each week, some of you are going to be a little upset with me. But I guess we'll have to settle that dispute when In-N-Out Burger comes to Stafford in Katy, Texas. Because, you know, the more I look at this, I think the W stands for winner. And as for me and my household, we will eat Whataburger.
No money was received from Whataburger for doing this video.